The latest mock drafts are upon us. Now, they don't mean much, but we still want to take a peek. So here's what the experts around the internet have the Chiefs doing with the number 29 overall pick in their latest mock drafts. Both Lance Zierlein and Bucky Brooks of NFL Media have the Chiefs going with Georgia cornerback DeAndre Baker, a first-team All-American and the winner of the Jim Thorpe Award last season, which is given to the nation's most outstanding defensive back. Baker was targeted 41 times last year and allowed only 20 receptions, snagging 2 interceptions and not allowing a single touchdown. His passer rating when targeted was just 50.4, which was among the lowest in the country. In his 4 years at Georgia, Baker allowed just 1 touchdown and a reception percentage of just 43.9 when targeted. Those are just a few of the reasons why Baker is considered a first-round pick. Now, Peter Schrager of Good Morning Football has the Chiefs staying on the defensive side, but going with defensive end and edge rusher in Louisiana Tech's Jalen Ferguson. Now, Ferguson has made headlines recently because of a 3-cone time during his pro day of more than 8 seconds, which brings into questions about his athleticism and lateral agility. But the production can't be argued. Ferguson is the FBS's all-time leader with 45 career sacks, including an NCAA best 17.5 last season. And finally, Steve Palazzolo of Pro Football Focus has the Chiefs going with another defensive player in Washington safety Taylor Rapp, who he mentions missed only 12 tackles in his entire 3-year career at Washington. The second-team All-American last year has been a popular pick amongst draft analysts for the Chiefs at number 29, dating back to the NFL scouting combine.